Are you bending, what? Where does this girl live?
Up the first door of the left, at the top of the stairs.
Bring her up here.
All up here?
Yes, look out for her, eh? I'll shut up your lobby. She was asking for it. Oh, she had it coming to him, she got it.
What was it all about?
God bless you, she said. One of Ivy Pearson's callers tried us. Now shut up. One of Ivy
Willie, you wished he hadn't. He'll wished he hadn't. I ain't afraid of him. I ain't blast this dirty mug. He's killed me, that's what he's done. He's broken me jaw and me knee, too. I'll get him for this. Look where he kicked me.
It's only a bruise. Be quite well in a few days. By the way, you mustn't wear so tight a garter. It's bad for you. It impedes the circulation.
It's awful kind of you to look after me. Anybody can see now that you're a real gent, you are. Now, you're the kind of woman would do something for. Oh!
What is it?
He's hurt me here, too, the bloiter. He's broken me ribs, that's what he's done. I'm going to faint.
You're not seriously hurt. Bit of a rest to do you no harm, though.
You think I ought to go to bed?
Well, I know of no better place for a rest.
Oh, all right. You turn your eyes away now.
How's the pain now?
I see. Oh, Lanyon.
Coming? I'm a doctor, you know, and I'll call that kiss my fee. Well?
Come back soon, won't you?
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't.
Oh, yes, you can. Soon.
Good night.